this morning. It's AKA Elijah Muhammad. And y'all know I'm making that name up, right? Hey, but anyway, it's Pastor Nut. And I don't need y'all judging me, because guess what? Only God can judge me. So right now, we're going to take it to the Word. We're going to read from John chapter 4, verses 32 to 38 is what we're going to read from. If y'all want to go ahead and grab your Bibles and read along, that's fine too. If not, just listen up. But he said unto them, I have meat to eat that ye know not of. Therefore said the disciples one to another, hath any man brought him aught to eat? Jesus saith unto them, my meat is to do the will of him that sent me, and to finish his work. Say not ye, there are yet 4 months, and then cometh harvest. Behold, I say unto you, lift up your eyes and look on the fields, for they are white already to harvest. And he that reapeth receiveth wages and gathereth fruit unto life eternal, that both he that soweth and he that reapeth may rejoice together. And herein is that saying true. One soweth and another reapeth. I sent you to reap that whereon ye bestow no labor. Other men labored, and ye are entered into their labors. Yeah, well, that's it for today, folks. Y'all have a blessed, productive day, and 100, get some money.